Hello everyone, my name is Dominono, welcome back to Bioshock Infinite. It's time to take the skyline upstairs in this big place.
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd, and the other, the remnants of the heretical Vox Populus. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice! Rejoice! Death has no sting!
Because soldiers operate so much better when they're fanatical. The splicers are a tougher fight than any of these jerks.
There's the launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines.
Yes. Up, up and out of here. I like how he puts his own dumb face on most of them.
Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know.
I guess so. Fine.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Yeah, seriously? Could we not move with a little more haste? Hey, the hand cannon. I like you. Although, actually, right now. Nah, come here, man. Let's talk. Ow, Jesus. Jesus. Suddenly, damage.
Take this now.
Hey, thank you. How very convenient. Boys, girls.
It sure is taking its time.
Yeah, I'll say. Drop. God's sake. Nah, my range ain't quite that good. Sit down.
Booker, the lines are clear.
Yeah, well then fuck this place. Who gives a shit?
I may be the one who strikes you down, DeWitt. But you've always had a knack for self-destruction.
That a fact?
Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
Maybe I should go back for the hand cannon. To be honest, if we're going... Yeah, if we're going inside, like, I don't want to... I don't really want to take the chance that I might not be able to get... like, a indoors gun sooner. Especially one that I like. Where was it, even? That's a sniper, that's irrelevant. It was attached to a wall around here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Tick. You might be saying that that was worthless and a waste of time, but, you know, just a couple seconds. Just to make sure that I have a gun that I like in here. Yeah, you guys are all really loud. Yeah, it's the same thing as before. Fine.
Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
No. Fine. Like, why are you even trying? Like, she's going to come anyway. You might as well let her. What else is going on, then? You're welcome to try. Uh-oh. That's a handyman.
Elizabeth?
You bet!
Mr. Handy Pants. Jeez. And out again. And out again. And medical kits, that'd be helpful. Ow, jeez. Disappearing, I wouldn't call it that. Whoa. Didn't know they could do that. That was dangerous. Ow, Jesus. There's medkits around here somewhere, isn't there? Yep.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Elizabeth!
There!
Thank you. Hey, we got you.
Need this?
Thanks. Appreciate it. Follow me while I just eat some apples. Wah. Alright. Wah. Ow. Okay. Wait, hang on. Can we... Oh, your fucking turret. I see. And you're done. Thank you. Anybody else?
On it.
Thank you. Anyone? Anyone else want a piece?
We can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
This seems like really, like, whimsical as a method of travel at this point. Like, oh, I gotta ride the skyline. Yeah, commute to work is great. Nah, all that shit's fucking irrelevant. Onwards.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption.
To be fair, it already has a couple times.
Can't be forgiven.
Eh, maybe, but you know, I don't really know what I did yet. Maybe I am beyond redemption, but I'll need to learn it first. Hello. Siphon machine.
This is my tower. What's this? Siphon?
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't.
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
The tower destroyed. We ended up in Battleship Bay on the First Lady.
Stand back.
We ended up
I'm
in Finkton.
Booker, no.
You killed Fitzroy.
And him.
We got to Comstock House and then this.
To do this.
This. This was all prophesized. Even the time travel shit.
My oh my, how you have grown.
You saw all of this.
Tell
didn't
me.
You?
What am I?
Look at you, child. You're
hey,
a mess.
Let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the Prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the Archangel revealed something.
Looks like
else.
He's about to pie with that sponge.
Beware, Prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt. For he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth.
Oh, and
ask
that
him,
is?
Child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
Alright, okay.
Is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it!
Yeah, seriously, Book, you need him to... Like...
I killed him.
Oh.
What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know.
I don't know. Yeah, I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
I sure as hell don't.
You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open it.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
Yeah. I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
We'll figure it out, but what the fuck? Like, well, we fucking killed Comstock pretty violently, too. Fucking drowned him in his own baptismal pool. That-a-way, huh? Is there anything else around here? No. Elizabeth, not him. With her hair cut and everything. Like, are you a time traveler? Have you seen this before? Did you actually know this was all going to happen? Like, so far, you seem to be, like, pretty on point as fortune tellers go. I mean, I still don't think you're right to do what you did, but... I mean, I guess if you've seen the future, what else could you do? Not that, maybe? I don't know, maybe you tried to do not that and it happened anyway. I don't know.
When a soul is born again, what happens to the one left behind in the baptismal water? Is he simply gone? Or does he exist in some other world, alive, with sin intact?
I don't know, but that sounds like it'll be real meaningful soon. I would really appreciate some answers.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
There must have been a lockpick in the other room if there's a critical one here. Oh, look, it's one of those things. So, I wonder if the songbird's about to show up.
Cage. Cage, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us? Cage. Cage,
great.
Okay, we gotta get ready. They mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the throne. We're gonna place her
the
in
bird?
A ring.
You wanna summon the songbird to deal with this?
What are you doing?
We have to save him.
Save to the moon. Elizabeth, stop it.
C-A-G-E. It's not a word, Booker.
It's notes. The notes that summon the songbird. Ah! I see. Oh, you are friend now.
Shh. Shh, it's okay. I'm here. Will you help me? I need you to protect me. Will you do it? Will you do this for me? Just this one last thing.
It's kind of cute when it's not trying to murder us.
Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Bob's fleet.
Can we? Is that a thing we can do?
Rockets, watch out!
Okay, so how do I do that then? Hmm? Like, I can't summon him. You can now command Songbird to attack enemy threats. Aim at any highlighted zone, press F to start. Okay. Fucking get him. Go.
Over there!
Fucking
have
at it.
To make it to Monument Island.
Fucking A. Alright then. Suddenly this is a fight.
Booker, gunships.
Get ready.
I'm aware.
The barge, Booker.
I can see it, Liz. Get out of here. Well, not that one, because they've all just jumped off. Thank you. Jesus, I am taking a lot of damage here. Oh, I can hold to attack the ground too, huh? There were medkits around here somewhere, I'm sure. Thank you.
Attack that gunship.
Get it. Thank you. Fucking A. I'd like to know more about what the songbird actually is. I know, lady. Jeez. Out of here, please. Thank you. This is pretty rough. Yeah.
Tell me where to send him.
It's over already, to be fair. Big stupid face. Oh. Do we need to shut you things down? Fucking A. Is it? Are you just stuck on the floor like an asshole? That was dippy. Yeah, I get it. That's
Zeppelin! Booker, he's ready.
He sure is. Songbird. Like, yeah, please address that. Fucking A. Really, you think so? Thanks for that meaningful addition to my battlefield strategy, Liz.
I found ammo.
Yeah.
Take this.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Sit down, guys. I ain't exactly hiding, I'm just standing up here. Right.
I don't like the looks of this.
Really? You don't like the looks of this. Fuck's sake. Okay, that's one and two. Songbird, do you wanna like hurry up and get back on the fighting spot? Go.
Attack the Zeppelin.
The Zeppelin, if you please.
See what else I can find.
You do that, Liz.
Bunker ammo. Catch.
That'll do.
That'll do, Pig.
That's all I have right now.
Thank you. Ow, Jesus. Hey, I can shoot them out of the air. That's cool. Nerd. They sure are. Boy, they sure are. He sure are, sure are. I can see it, Liz. It's not that I think you're dumb, it's just that I don't think you're paying much attention to what I'm paying attention to.
Much obliged.
Thank you. Could you please stop rocketing that thing from there? I need that. Thank you. Thank you, fine. Tell him to get rid of that, please. I'm glad that the Patriots aren't so interested in fighting me personally. It'd be much harder to beat them if they weren't standing with their backs to me constantly. Where are you even aiming? You know what, I don't care. Hey.
That didn't work out so bad.
Nah. Could have gone worse. Thanks, Songbird. You're the best. I get anything else, so fine. The bow, huh? All the way up to the front. Figures. Columbia seems to be in fucking ruins. So Fitzroy's dead, Comstock's dead.
Booker, come here.
Massive chunks of everybody else is dead.
You can use the Songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want.
It's the only way we'll find the truth. Cut my finger, Comstock, everything.
Well then let's do it, because I would like some answers.
Tear it down. Tear it all down.
Song of Sunlight, right? Fucking A. Uh-oh.
The Whistler! Elizabeth! The bird, Elizabeth! I lost control! He's coming!
No, he isn't.
Oh, dear. All of a sudden, you are... What the fuck?
Where is he? Where is he?
Ooh! Oh. Happening.
I'm here.
Is it the water pressure?
There you go.
Oh. Ugh.
Elizabeth. I'm sorry.
Bleeding out of his eyeballs. Jeez. Fucking hello, though. We're in rapture.
What is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
Mm-hmm.
You mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here.
This looks... Is this the place where in Bioshock 1 we found our, like, first plasmid and then fell over the side? I think it is. Ah. This
over
is
here,
cool.
Booker.
Rapture. I like it way more than Columbia. Where are you? Where the hell did you go? Over this?
This is where we have to go.
It is.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean that this is a doorway?
The bathysphere.
I'll have to show you.
The Vita chambers? Yeah, this is the entrance. This is where we came into Rapture. I wonder if it's the same time. Does that mean that the protagonist from Bioshock 1 has, like, just gone past us? And that we've arrived here now? Where was his bathysphere? It was that one, wasn't it? Yeah, it was the one on the far side. Maybe he's not even here yet. Jeez. That's cool.
Probably gonna regret this.
Well, what's the alternative? Oh, hello, we're going down. Oh, maybe we need to go out of the port and then we'll go up, because it's a moon pool, essentially. Welcome to Rapture, Book
City
of the Wit.
City at the bottom of the ocean. Ridiculous.
Any more ridiculous than the fucking floating one? Come on now, Book. You've seen weirder. Awesome. So Songbird's fucking dead. And we didn't get to find out much about it. Like, I want to know what he was made of. Like, it looked like just leather and shit, but... like, that doesn't explain anything.
Thousands of doors. Opening all at once.
You mean the stars?
Oh my god, they're beautiful. What,
the stars?
Have you never seen the stars? I mean, technically... no, like, that couldn't have taken place over a single day. Well, I guess technically it could, because I've been in most of it. I don't get it, we just left Rapture. Why are we going in?
Are you going to open it?
No, it's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
what is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it.
Didn't I, like... I feel like, didn't somebody give me a key for... what the fuck? Why do you have a key to Rapture? What?
See? Not stars. They're doors.
Doors what? To...
to everywhere.
Oh.
All that's left is the choosing.
Oh. We're not on a globe anymore. We're like inside a circle. These aren't stars, they're the lighthouses. And we're... at one of them. What the fuck?
What are all
this
these
is weird.
Why are we... who are...
there are a million, million worlds. All different and all similar. Constants and variables.
Uh-huh.
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. But sometimes, something's different. Yet the same.
Constants and variables.
Yes.
Uh-huh. So there is always... some things in a world are always, and some things in a world can be different. Can we... we can go left, or we can go right. Huh. Does it make a difference? Probably not at this point. But this is interesting. This is... multiverse theory. The idea that choices create different universes wherein each choice happened. Millions of possibilities. But some things are always there. We can open this door. Can we walk to another one? No. I guess we'll open this door then. What the fuck?
Look.
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. And it always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't
need
to.
Did start with a lighthouse, didn't it?
It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
Okay.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. You've already been.
Yeah, like the Lutesses said, it's not a case of will you, it's you did, you will, you are doing it. Because, well, if you perceive, like, what's the best way to try and put this? We perceive time as an order of past to present to future. But if we were to be able to perceive time as a constant, then we would perceive all paths simultaneously. We would perceive everything we had done, everything we are doing, and everything we will do unified, and therefore when is no longer a thing. It's just happening. Will happen, has happened. Ugh. Weird. Interesting, but fucking weird.
Wait a minute. I know this place.
Do you?
I was here. It's been 20 years ago, right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
come on now, time's a-wasting.
Why were you here?
I don't know.
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
I guess. Can I fucking just leave? No. Can I fucking walk? No. Do I have a choice in this? Do I have any kind of agency? Can I just... I don't know. What does this door do? Where am I? Wounded knee. That was your time in the army. So... 20 years ago. So what? You had a baptism?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him born again. Lord,
stop it.
What are you doing?
Do it. Get off me! Get off!
Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, look. These doors of yours, they're all tears, right? We'll open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
I'm starting to become worried about my place in all that. Well, Booker's place in all of this. You didn't go through with the baptism. Okay. But... if I had choices, consequences, worlds born from choices. Oh boy.
And what of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt.
Robert Lutes. By himself? What about his sister? Like, he wanted... you gone for some reason, but... what?
Wait, no, this is wrong. What is this? There was no baby. I remember. No, there was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short.
What?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
I guess I have no choice. It's already happened. It's just things that were.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually you'll give him what he wants.
Okay, and what if I stand here forever?
I can see all the doors. And what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock.
Okay.
What choice do I have?
None, apparently.
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Does he? Fucking... I...
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was, I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Right.
Oh. I remember. What I remember...
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Probably not. All things considered. Okay. How? What am I doing? No.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead? You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
You want to remove Comstock from existence? Well, if anybody can do it, it's probably you, but...
Hey! Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is
what
off!
What the fuck?
He's
give her back!
Lying, hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
What? So they opened a tear through Columbia
to
this place?
No! Shut it down! Shut down the machine! Now do it! Give
Give me back my daughter! No!
Oh. Anna was your daughter. And Lutece and Comstock took her.
Anna? No. No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Which makes Elizabeth your daughter.
She's gone, Booker. Anna's gone. You shared this world with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to breathe together.
Oh. Because you are my daughter.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is, you suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
So, I spent 20 years after that affair. After the Lutesses were killed, they came back and pulled me out of there.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, ah. The brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up.
I see.
This is where it started.
I think.
I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this.
Things get set in motion.
Uh-huh.
How would one know how far back to go?
I don't know.
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Hmm. Charming, I guess. Seems like you were connected to Columbia in ways you never imagined. Figures. I mean, the whole surprise she was your daughter isn't a particularly shocking reveal. But I do dig this whole multiverse thing that it's got going on around it.
Booker, are you sure this is what you want?
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait.
Are you ready to leave behind all
you're
that
not...
has gone before?
Huh?
You're not... Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man.
Comstock.
It all has to end.
Comstock.
Never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crab.
Smother.
Oh.
Smother. 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 Smother.
Yeah, all right.
Your choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. I'm both.
I was Comstock the whole time. God damn it. And I have to die to ensure that Comstock is never born. Well then. That's grim. Is that it? Fuck muffins! What? You fucking, huh? I'm not confused. I'm just angry. That was... Ugh. That seems like a cop-out of the utmost severity. Like, I get I'm supposed to be like, oh, that was fucking sad, boo-hoo-hoo, but... I'm not flummoxed by the whole multi-story thingy, so I'm fully aware of this, and I can be annoyed about it, and I am. That barely explained... Well, I guess it explained everything, but it explained it in a very... Surprise! It was time travel! Ha ha! Like... It feels like they tried to make this, like, equivalent to the Bioshock 1. Ah, would you kindly surprise, you were the son of Andrew Ryan, manipulated by Fontaine, huh? Like, but they made that the linchpin in the story, and it seems to have been nothing. Like, a lot of this seems to have been nothing. The story was almost absent. Like, I assumed that there would be a point where we'd get to know the people in the Vox Populi and, like, you know, talk to Daisy Fitzroy without making her our enemy and, like, eventually fall through the worlds as we did, but... Won't you? Fine, whatever. I don't know. Everything about this one just seems to have been less well thought out than the first two. There's always a man, there's always a city, and whether that city is Columbia or Rapture, and that man is Comstock or Ryan, or possibly Jack or Booker, or Subject Delta. There's a lamb. There's a lot of, like, similarities between Bioshock 2's story and the one from Infinite, but Infinite's characters, we didn't get much in the way of interaction with them. We just had them talking to us and Booker being miserable about it. Yeah, that guy's name is Teabaggy. Sorry. Altogether, I would say that this is probably the weakest of the Bioshock series, as it currently stands. I don't like what they did with the guns. I don't like what they did with plasmids, or vigors. What were they, even? Just nothing. They're just here because if you didn't have weird magic powers, it wouldn't be Bioshock, would it? So much of this didn't get an explanation. So much of this didn't get the most out of its potential. Like, I feel like there was so much there that clearly could have been more, but that just wasn't expanded on. It's an alright game. I appreciate, like I've said multiple times, I appreciate that they wanted to mix it up. But it feels like they just came up with a bunch of new concepts and then didn't give them any depth. That's... And that cop-out of an ending. Not happy. Did not like that. Which is a bummer, because up until now, Bioshock has been one of my favorite series ever. But this just... I mean, I guess it's a pretty hard act to follow Bioshock 1 in general. Bioshock 2 was weaker than 1, definitely, in my opinion. Played better, but then they removed all of the improvements for this one. Like, I don't know. Ultimately, underwhelmed. Ultimately, potential unrealized. Ultimately, worst Bioshock game in my opinion. It's not bad, but it has to be compared to the previous ones in the series. And when you do that, its flaws are many. So, damn. But, hey-ho, you have to play it to find out. And I have now. Hopefully you at least enjoyed the journey with me. Hopefully you weren't too disappointed with me missing things. Hopefully you weren't too disappointed with the way I chose to play ultimately. Yeah, hopefully, you know, I had fun playing it. Hopefully you had fun watching. So, thank you very much. I will see you in the next series.